could be food. Okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put them up pretty close here to the toggle. Like I said, this is one of my first videos. I don't really know what to say. Other than that, I'm pretty excited about trying all these new traps and snares. I made a squirrel video with a squirrel stick today, matter of fact. I'm going to wait and see if I get something before I make a video of it, I guess. Now I just gotta get a measurement. Be about long enough. Need a smaller stick for my target. You can take the time to notch around this.